Police say people were trying to force their way across, about 100 of them camped on the Bosnian side of the border in the northwest of the country. Several thousand migrants have been living in makeshift shelters for months now, hoping to reach the EU.